They're gonna expect greatness from you. And gayness from us. Alright, just...
Oh yeah, they're gonna expect greatness from me. Excellent. I'm gonna give them...
Talaria boots. Or, in your case, traveler's shoes. Come on. Do it fast this time. You're just buying you're just buying one pair of boots.
Like, I did.
They're gonna be like, you're a Tin Mastery, huh?
Dude, we're just having some fun, just playing around with
I don't think it matters.
We're just playing with some stupid
kills. No, they'll be like, did you buy that at Walmart?
Stop! All doing like, what was that sound? Like, that wasn't even words. That was just you going,
he was yawning? Are you a human? Do you know what yawns are?
Yeah, but he really shouldn't talk.
But he really shouldn't talk.
Well, I hope Nox has her dash. Oh, she did. Still gonna kill her though, cause my dash slows. How unfortunate. Jacob, get yourself
out. Hey guys, these two are still attacking.
Oh,
they're still there.
Yep, we can kill them. Like, Robin's a sitting duck. A sitting, waiting to die duck.
Now you're all that's left
and
here.
Tear? Well, Tear's knock the thing. Well, there you go. I'm back.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, I'm backing.
Dude, I'm gonna get Heartseeker. You know why? Because not only does it give me movement speed, but if I actually don't die, it'll make me pretty strong.
Alright. I'm getting Golden Bow first because, you know, that's a movement speed and it actually helps, works.
In your kit? Your normal kit that you, or your normal build, I mean?
Yeah.
So.
And then I'll get Haste and Fatalis.
Dude, maybe
I go 5-11. I go 5-11 with my.
Dude, we should both build Heartseeker, Ryan.
Alright.
Just because.
Look how fast I go. Already, with just boots. 487 with just Talaria boots.
Heartseeker might actually keep us from falling off so gaily and getting murdered. As long as we get kills with it and don't die.
Thanks, Tyr. He knocked us out.
Do you have a heal, Jacob?
Oh, yeah. Completely forgot about that.
I got him.
Yeah, those minions were doing too much damage to me.
It's okay.
Heal.
I've got mine.
If I had one. It's on cooldown.
I can ult Tyr. Stun.
Oh, well, I would have finished him off anyway.
Going back.
The tool
of a warrior. Alright, so next I'll go Wingblade.
They're just gonna think I'm retarded.
Wingblade, and I'll go ahead and get Sprint One.
Oh, does it matter what they think?
Yes. If they, I don't care what they think about my.
You're winning cool. Though.
And against, man. Oh, I'm already fully healed.
And I can still just take away Tyr's defenses. So. Dude, if we're gonna beat a Tyr,
right, I'm backing.
This one was like hand delivered for us to beat Tyr and Robin.
Oh, you went in.
Well, I mean, going in with this is
the only one that's gonna be a problem.
Oh no!
What?
Oh, I almost got the Robin.
You just died to a Robin?
I don't know how.
I almost killed Robin.
It's because Nox exploded me, altered me, did everything she could to me.
It's okay. We got this. I got my ult up. I was hoping I could get a kill there, because Heartseeker is the gayest. If I can actually get kills. Oh, he still stunned him. Nice ult.
Still stunned.
Wait, did you hit him?
Yeah.
Okay. Doing Tallow Assault, he's almost dead. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, let's back off. Do I need kills or just assists? I only need assists.
Yeah, kills give you two.
Oh, that's right, I remember.
The hell?
Do we actually have heals? Like, we can stay alive?
Bathe in the glow.
If my mana wasn't so bad, here.
Yeah, I'm so mad.
Someone come with me, I need a mana, bro.
Alright, I'll do it. You can take it.
You can have it.
Right. Still gonna go back, though.
Okay.
Same.
Alright, Ryan, you're alone. Careful.
Yeah, you're alone.
I mean, I may be having a retarded build, but... I can still kill Tyr with the easiest of ease.
With the easiest of ease.
Golden bow.
You got it. Nice.
Yep. I go 502.
Your healing is better now, Scott, because I got this rod of blah blah blah.
Oh, it makes my healing better too?
Rod of Acipolis? Acipius or Acipolis?
Who wants a red buff?
Oh, it's both. It's Acilipus, both of our healing.
Acilipus. A rod of Acilipus.
Yeah, it's both.
A rod of Acilipius.
Keep trying.
I'm coming. Who's that?
Oh, you didn't see that. Somebody got up.
I'll get Tyr, or whoever that is. I just rolled so fast! Oh my god, that was amazing. He couldn't go anywhere. Alright, that's two.
That Nox is pissed, because he... Buster, stop!
That's two Buster. More... Buster. That's two more stags for my... Heartseeker. Oh, tier. Fuck him up.
Fuck is that sound?
That's my dog whenever he gets like a runny nose or something.
Oh, that's your dog?
What do you think?
I thought you were just blowing raspberries. I was pretty confused. Oh, man.
Okay. Yeah, I know.
That will do well.
What is that? No more.
Alright. Here, let's go get a buff.
Ra has informed me to not do that again.
Who?
That means Ra.
Oh.
I'm going 5-6.
He said to me on their team, like, you better not be building that build.
With my entire passive, I go 551.
In combat, out of combat?
Both. Doesn't matter, I don't think.
Dude, these guys are getting destroyed by this build. I don't know what that says about them. But hey, if we gotta just keep focusing what's-his-name to get kills, let's do it. Oh shoot. No, if I die, I'm losing most of my Heartseeker stacks. Dude, Robin's in. Like, he just bolted in. Oh my god.
But Robin's out.
Dang. That was close, Jacob.
Excellent. Yeah. The tool of oh my god, I really should just buy mana potions and that's it. Oh my god.
Buster, see your...
Yeah.
He just keeps licking his fur, too. That's also why he gets him. It's like stuff caught in his throat. Dried up jizz stuck in his...
What the fuck?
No, he does.
I will not let you fall.
Buster, stop! Oh my god. He drives nuts.
Alright, dear, just die. That sucks.
The strikes were well placed.
Do you want this, Scott?
No, you can have it.
Alright.
Going back.
You can have it.
Excellent. The tool of a warrior.
This is a ridiculous game.
It really is. And our wave clear is pretty much.
We haven't gotten a kill in a while, though. Our wave clears.
Yeah, because they keep staying under tower, though.
Yeah, we can't.
Well, let them.
Dude, 529 is my movement speed right now, and it's only to grow.
Mine's 509. Oh no! I'm just gonna come in here and just hit Nox. Should actually be focusing Nox a little bit since she is pretty squishy. Hey, Tyr ulted in. There's his knockup thing. Oh, I need that actually. Dang it. Oh no. No, I can't die. No! Ah, oh, fuck! There goes half my stacks. So I'll go from 3 to 2. Because it rounds up, so it's not bad. It's actually not bad. It's not like if I was at 10 and then it would go to 5.
Dude, I mean, it was high hopes to win in the first place.
We're doing okay, though. They only have 2 kills. And our wave clear is really good.
Are you kidding me? I'm gonna shoot.
I'm gonna kill her.
Wingblade is next.
He isn't following. You're good.
I went so crazy for that kill. But I've...
Excellent. Yeah, try and catch me.
What's your movement speed? Mine's 5.45.
Mine is 5.40.
Can you speak, Ryan? You good?
Mine's 5.42.
If I do shield of regrowth, it goes up to 6.04.
Mine's 5.17. But I'm building for Hasten Fatalis.
I won't do that much damage, though. That's the thing.
Alright, let's just, start just knocking on this tower every once in a while. Okay, well,
and die.
Damn it. Yeah, I got stunned.
What the fuck?
Wait, you're just standing there.
Yeah, I know I was. Because someone on my Skype said something and then I clicked on it. I'm going to go to Do Not Disturb real fast.
God.
Is he okay?
Now I'm back down to 2 of my Heart Seeker stacks.
Your middle Phoenix is under attack. I know.
548.
Oh my god, just kill them. They're like, they just got our Phoenix, uncontested.
I was going off of that, nah. She just runs.
No, I'm not gonna let that guy go to get away. I'm gonna chase him down. Oh my god, I'm going so fast.
Tyr should be dead. Enemy was obliteration.
I'm chasing this guy down. I'm so god.
Don't die, don't die. I'm coming.
Don't worry, my movement speed.
Keep running.
Oh. You still got it.
There's life in my babies.
Back up to 4 on my heart seat. Nox is down for 30 seconds. Alright, I'm gonna heal you and then go back. What else can I get? Even a little bit of defense, just like last time.
Good fitting armor is hard to come by.
I just got Witchblade.
Midgardian mail, here we go. Shoot, I'm coming. Robin!
Dude, they just can't catch me. I'm too fast.
Nice.
I'm just too fast.
It, oh my god, I'm so fast that I can't control my base.
Yeah, I like ran past everybody with my oars.
What should I get?
Dude, oh my god.
My attack speed.
My attack speed is. Oh, okay. Attack speed. It calmed down.
Yeah. Now you need attack speed.
I don't know, like keen scythe maybe?
Dude, they're gonna be like, what?
Oh my god. Oh. Oh.
You shall rise. That's snipe. You know what? Screw that. I'm getting magical defense this time. Since freaking Nox is literally doing all the damage. Right.
Nox is the only gay one. Nox is always usually the gay one. That's cool.
Ugh, I'm dead for so long. Okay, here we go. I do have my ult. Robin.
Oh god.
Just be careful.
Wait, why aren't you dead?
Wait, why aren't you dead? Why aren't you dead?
This is the point where this build starts to get stupid.
Yeah. It's good early, and then it falls off real fast.
Nice.
Nice kill.
We just beat the crap out of her as we backed up.
Dude,
oh, and our Phoenix is back.
Yes. Okay.
We can actually defend this too. Because of our
weight. Yeah, it's too. Just these two. Let's go.
Oh my god, my attack speed though.
I'm coming.
I should just build some more attack speed.
Alright. My goal for this game is to get that tower. Anything else is just a bonus.
Alright, we've got minions coming up. We should probably do it now.
It's a victory in my book, if we get the tower.
We'll get the tower. We'll get it. We'll get it.
Boom.
It's a victory, automatically, right now. Alright, let's not get too greedy and back off of it.
Yeah. Alright, we'll back up.
Even in
Heavenly attack. Agility!
623. Holy crap.
569. With my passive.
Running back was probably actually faster than just backing.
Especially when you go 623.
Alright, I got Bulwark of Hope. So it gave me some magical defense. Let's go get buffs, like... Actually, they're coming up. They're going for like right. They're going for the right damage, but Noxes.
I have a pretty good attack speed, pretty good magical power. I'm good.
Found tier. Oh, I missed.
Yeah, let's back off. Might as well just push with the minions.
Yep. Oh, lag spike there.
Ooh.
Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left.
Alright, let me just weaken Tyr's defenses here for you. Nice.
They actually built something to counter this build. Wingblade? Or Witchblade? Like, really?
It isn't doing much because of how much we have, though.
Shit, run.
Yeah, I know. I'm activating my super speed passive. They can't catch me.
How fast do you go with your full passive?
569. Not that fast, but still fast enough for
pretty
them.
Good, pretty good. Alright, I'm coming in. I'm coming back. I got ult.
No.
I'm gonna ult the tier. Or not. Oh, we got Robin as well. Oh my god, here we go. Here we go. Time to win.
Oh, yes!
Yeah. With such little.
Dude, hold on. I'm getting teleport to God.
Alright.
Oh, I thought you guys were attacking it.
No, they were attacking ours.
Run up there, run up there. I'll teleport too.
Alright. Did you both hit it? Alright, come on.
We should probably just go in. Yep. Like right now. Like even without
just go, just go. We gotta get this. We gotta get the Phoenix. Oh my god.
Alright, now run. Just run.
Yep, just haul ass out. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go.
Full passive incoming.
You run faster than I do. But if I do Shield of Regrowth, it kicks it up to 604, which is just absurd.
Our
plus, I've got seven Heartseeker stacks, so I actually do quite a bit of damage. I mean, for this build, standards.
Come on in, you little nutsack.
Alright, I'm just gonna do my ult. We can kill them again.
Oh, crap.
I mean, they got it, but who cares? Just murder them. Beads. She hid in Robin, of all people. Just go after. Okay, he needs to die, dude. Oh my god. He actually killed me. Super low though. I'll kill it. Nice, nice. Oh, don't go that way, Ryan. That's dangerous. Ooh, unless you can get him.
Ooh!
Get out, guys. Get out.
The great. Speed!
That was amazing.
I don't think Tyr knows where I'm at.
Yeah, just go back. Or. I don't know.
No, he's an idiot.
Dude, I'm getting. It's time for consumables. Elixir of Power. Very good. Let's go. We're just gonna push up and then I guess go for the Titan.
If we win this game.
I don't know, it's 18-9. It's our game to lose.
I just attack speed them to death sometimes. Like I just sit around and hurt something.
Let's see if this damage does. Yep. I'm gonna take this. Alright.
Ryan?
Yeah. Oh.
Ryan?
You're dead. Ooh.
Maybe not. No, he's not.
Okay. I'm coming up behind Nox.
Alright, well, you're by yourself.
It's okay.
Is it though?
I'm alright. I'm doing okay. Almost killed her.
Yeah, almost is good enough right now.
It's not. The Phoenix is almost back up, damn it.
It's okay, we're pushing up with our minions.
Robin is following me.
As long as we push up with our minions, we should be fine.
Alright, Scylla or.
Scylla.
What's her name's almost dead too.
Yeah, nah. But she's gonna back.
I almost killed her. I tried.
We all just need to push together and.
Yeah, let's back up and wait for Scott.
I'm coming up. I'll be there in like 1 second. You don't know.
Yeah.
The heat bears down upon you. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Alright, I'm gonna tank the tower, or the Phoenix, I mean.
Actually, oh, we got leg!
I got a kill! Shit. I'm dead. I got Robin. Oh. Oh, man. She went inside the tier! And Jacob just bailed on you. Probably could have got her. It's okay.
Dude, I can't believe this is somewhat working, though. Like,
it's starting not to, though.
It shouldn't.
They have their full builds.
Like, it shouldn't work.
So it's working about as well as it's ever going to. Maybe I should have gone Elixir Defense instead. But it doesn't matter, I lost both my big potions. Alright, like, if they come here and try to tank this, let's all just save our ults for that.
Alright.
Or all our... I know you don't even use your ult, really, Brian, but...
I can use it.
Let's just wait until they try and tank it, because they're going to have to, because we're not going to let them come through. Here they go. When Tyr or whoever does, I'm going to Tallow Assault him, and then just do my horse thing.
My horse.
Let's see. Cavalry Charge, as it's called. Yeah, my horse. Are they just... They're just backing up.
Let them. If they want to let us get to level 20, that's fine.
Yeah, thanks for pushing up the minion waves.
They're having to have to back up.
But really, if it comes down to it, we need to just focus Nox with everything we've got. Alright, I'm going to get an elixir real quick. Guess I'll get an elixir defense. Let's go.
Dude, look how fast you are.
Let's go. Bitch, you better run. There's her dash down.
Nice. Oh my god.
Alright. Alright, tier. Tallow Assault's up in 5. Actually, fuck it. Robin showed himself. Get him instead. He's less tanky than Tyr. Get whoever. But probably Robin. There you go.
Now let's get both.
Oh my god.
Now let's push. Oh my god.
Alright. Let's do this. Let's win.
Alright, can everybody just tank it?
I can heal it.
No. Okay, go.
It's gonna be weak from the first time. Okay.
Alright, go. Your team has destroyed
the middle enemy minions. Alright.
The minions.
We can do this, Just attack it.
Well, no, we'll win.
No, bring it out to the minions. And just put your heal down, like, right here.
I will once I have it. Oh my god.
No, I'm dead.
So
yes!
Close,
yes! Yes! We won with it.
I can't believe that they should just un like.
Oh my.